未尽。
Manage siya nimo. First, kumbaga, as a first speaker,
both parties nga is kumbaga matuhay. Mahirap nag-assist. Second is to meet regularly once a month to provide a forum for the exchange of ideas among us. So, and Lupon is kumbaga sa kapag na nakakaos na pag ganda kipiting kumbaga para ipapatawan both parties. Tapos kumbaga pag is ready, ramon ano na mga upay gagawin niya ito ah. Members of the public of Mothers to the Mother of the Mother of
Yeah. standards. So maraming na alam sa standards is very common when it comes sa katawag ng barangay kay para makuha sa ating mga barangay may nakita mga cases where init po sa pamilya na reklamo pati yung mga neighbor example so that isang mga gawin na video kilagi hapon isang yes there is panusutin na may birthday or anything kay dahil nakaka-restore po na ba ay sa ilang video isang mga gawin so it natatabo na reklamo mga barangay so kung saan nangyari naging kapo yan next is the use of false certificates. So, yun nga mga cases, yun nga using fictitious names and personal true names, illegal use of uniforms and insignias, physical injuries. Okay, na, na-discuss na gabi natin ni Haakon, criminal, okay, criminal, look. So, maganda, yun lang na kita yun, giving assistance to what you're in suicide. So, kung ikaw, maganda, parang ka nga ng isang tao, naglano na niya mag-suicide, tapos ipuligan mo kaya, so, maganda sa gabi niya ang awesome. And responsibility of participants in the duel only. Physical injuries are neglected or no physical injuries are neglected. Just serious physical injuries. Slight physical injuries and not prevent unlawful arrest. Using a minor to abandon his or her home. Abandonment of a person in danger. So, kung ikaw na tao, makaharap ka sa tao, in danger yan, tapos ipabayan mo lang kay siyempre, we are obliged na maghatagin assistance. So, example, anak ng public places, so pinahulang kayong bus, tapos may umaging nga burod, tapos marang ng mag-aanap na iya, tapos ipabayan mo lang. Pagkano po sa ito niya maging kaso. Next is, abandonment of one's victim. Kasi lagi ako sa example lang ito. Abandoning a minor. Abandonment of a minor by persons entrusted with his or her custody, independence of parents, qualified trespass to guardian, other forms of trespass, like threats, other like threats, grave coercion, night coercion, other similar coercions, information, maintenance, and prohibition of publication of capital or labor through violence or threats. Stopping secrets to procedures or unconscious threats, revealing secrets to others to be and qualified tests of coordination training occupation of real property or usurpation of real rights and property, altering boundaries or landmarks, swindling or estafa, other forms of swindling a minor, other deceits, removal, sale or pledge of mortgage, property, tapos, special cases of malicious mischief, other mischiefs, simple seduction, acts of lasciviousness with the consent of the offended party, threatening to publish, offer to prevent such publication for compensation, prohibiting publication of acts, refer to it, divorce, and official proceedings, special cases of malicious mischief, damage property is not 60,000. Other mischiefs, simple seduction, acts of lasciviousness with the consent of property party in Cultura, threatening to publish or offer to prevent such publications of compensation, revenue publication of acts, referred to in the course of official proceedings. Those are cases na gagawin ang nagawa ko para may review na lang ito.
Individual can file directly So to approve the barangay to seal the order, proceeding for the court will dismiss the case for a lack of cause of action determination. Giving makaka-file with the in-case in some package at i-kakasuhan kaya may kami ka due process na kailangan sundo ng ating barangay. Ang may kailangan na daw, may datulong patawag ng barangay, kami naman siya niya patawag niya pwede makatulit luha mapakli niya mag-istorya kung pwede pa ba solusyonan niya ang problema. Yan, kung di may magkatulungay, may lang naman tinatawag na ikaduang asensyon. May lagiyak, katulungan. Kung may lagiyak, hindi ka katulungan po. What is the effect of both parties feel to appear before the court? If the complainant feel to appear before the local without justifiable cause, the complainant complains will be dismissed and the complainant cannot file his case up to the court. Ang sabihin pa kanila yan, ang complainant ko no is very automatic before the local without cause, ang nilaging papayla kaso is mali-dismiss. And he can also be reprimanded, punished for indirect contempt. If the respondent is the one who failed to appear to the justifiable cause, and counterclaim by him or he will be dismissed and be barred from filing the court and can also be punished for the indirect contempt of court. However, if the both parties appear before the local tagapagmayapa as the mediator, you will assist them to resolve their dispute and help them to find a solution to their case within 15 days. But if only the plaintiff appears and the respondent does not appear, the cases shall be referred to the pagkatagapagkasunod. Since no settlement was made, in any case, the amicable settlement is reached at the local level, all agreement of terms and conditions should be put into the writing to the dialect known to the parties. Then, after 10 days, the agreement will be executed only as it has force and effect of a decision of the court. What is the action taken if the parties were forced to come up with the settlement to from and intimidation? The party can possess the settlement within the period of 10 days.
Ayun sa ano yun?
Ano
na?
Thank you.
araw.
Good morning, everyone.
injustice are the interconnected concept of encounter, repair, and transfer. Each element is a distinct and essential. Together, they represent a journey toward well-being and wholeness that victims, offenders, and community members can experience. Resolution that address everyone needs.